Today, we're going to Gibson Island. Gibson Island is this gated community that outsiders like myself aren't usually allowed in.
In 1 mile, turn right onto Mountain Road.
Most people don't know that Maryland is the wealthiest state in America, and the wealthiest zip code in Maryland is a private island called Gibson.
Only has 228 people. If you don't belong here, they know it. And if you want to try to sneak in, there are very few options.
But as luck has it, my 12-year-old daughter, Mercer, was invited to a regatta inside this private world. All I have to do is get past this security gate.
All we gotta do is show a little class, a little sophistication.
Good morning, I'm here to go to the Junior Regatta.
Gotcha, what's your last name?
Rensberger.
Gotcha.
Have a good day.
I am a god, you dull creature, and I will not be bullied by that.
I'm in my 2008 Honda minivan. I'm kind of surprised they let me in. People use golf carts to get around the island.
Mercer's already at the launch site. Now, all I have to do is find her.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm totally lost right now. Totally lost. The island has a very large bird population, and cats are outlawed. But apparently a few people own cats, but they have to call them squirrels.
I had no idea you could milk a cat.
Oh yeah, you can milk anything with nipples.
The houses on Gibson are quite pricey. This one's going for $14 million.
So far, I haven't seen any person of color on this island. If it wasn't for my Walmart t-shirt, I'd fit right in.
What in the hell's diversity?
Well, I could be wrong, but I believe diversity is an old, old wooden ship that was used during the Civil War era.
I think I should knock on someone's door and say, hey, I'm Scott. Where am I going?
Hey, this is a private residence, man.
I think I'm getting close. I see boats. Hey, Mercer! So I came all this way to see my daughter launch her sailboat in a regatta, and I missed it by like 12 seconds. I should have never stopped at Chick-fil-A.
That's sad.
You might end up dead.
You might end up dead is my middle name.
So far, the craziest thing I've seen today is there's this long line of SUVs, Range Rovers, all running outside the country club. And they were completely empty. I think the people were inside eating and they wanted to keep their automobiles cool for when they got inside them later on today. Global warming has nothing on these people. That's all I've got today. Adios.